Welcome to the 4th Annual Teddy Bear Cancer Foundation Musical Showcase. Despite not being able to be in person due to COVID, we decided that the show must go on. The performers you're about to hear today have two things in common: their love of music and their desire to help the Teddy Bear Cancer Foundation.
4 years ago, for my bat mitzvah service project, I decided to raise money for the Teddy Bear Cancer Foundation. I chose this organization because they helped my best friend Issa when she was diagnosed with cancer.
From the moment I was diagnosed, Teddy Bear has been there for my family in so many ways. The hard work, dedication, and passion that TBCF puts into not only helping the child, but the siblings and parents as well, is really immeasurable.
We would like to thank Charlotte Jenkins, Jessica Morales, Bonnie Gersenfeld, Kirsten Stewart, and Jenny Price, without whom this would not be possible. A big heartfelt thank you to all of our performers, as you are about to see their amazing talent.
Now on with the show.
My name is Noelle, and I will be singing Like Other Girls from Daddy Long Legs. A little grabby masterpiece for scholars to peruse, like other girls. Sally McBride is my best friend. I told her that my folks had died, 'cause I can tell her where I come from, Daddy. Is that the same as having lied? For I have shut out the remembrance, 'cause I just wanna be like other girls, make lemon pies like other girls, cure disease and write a symphony and win the Nobel Prize like other girls. Oh, glory be! You can't imagine how it feels dressed in gingham all your life, wearing hand-me-downs from girls who didn't like you takes its toll. The bitterness of wearing your enemy's clothes eats into your soul. I am in a foreign world. I am different, I am strange. I know that I should try to fit in somehow, but I don't think that I can change. And I know you won't believe it, but I just wanna be like other girls, get all dressed up like other girls, become a scientist, a motorist, a suffragette, a Methodist, a Fabian, a Freudian, the class valedictorian, or what else heaven knows, like other girls, like other girls, like other girls.
Thanks, everybody.
My name is Nolan Montgomery. This is It All Fades Away from the Bridges of Madison County, and I will be accompanied by my best friend, Lily Guilan. There's something in the desert. There's some place wild and green. And a child in a village I passed through. There are places that I have traveled, and so many things I've seen, and it all fades away. But you, I was sliding down a mountain. I was burning in the sun. I was crying with amazement at the view. I was capturing a moment, but when all was said and done, well, it all fades away. But you, it all. I have sailed across the oceans, past the cities and the farms, on a never-ending quest for something new. And the only thing that mattered were the 4 days in your arms, and it all fades away. It all fades away, it all fades away, it all fades away, but you. Ah, 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 ah that's eternal, that cannot be torn apart. There is one thing that remains forever true. Past the thinking, past the breathing, past the beating of my heart, it will all fade away, but you, it all fades away, it all fades away, it all fades away, but you, it all. But you. Thank you.
broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. We're gonna walk it out and move. And I'll rise up, rise like the day. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. I'll rise up high like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand. Silence isn't quiet. It feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like crying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet and move mountains. Bring it to its feet and move. And I'll rise up, rise like the day. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you. For that we have each other. And I'll rise up, rise like the wave. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you.
Ay, Navarrico, Navarrico,
There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He's very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I can swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper formal way. So today at 8:11, as he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Hattie." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I told him, "My name's Hattie, and thank you for the extra foam." And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. And I'd like to get my nerve up and recite my poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. And today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing with a band out in the village in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to repair my double latte, but for me he made it triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me he made it triple, and I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, "What time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skim." He said, "Keep the 3:55, because this triple latte was on him." Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. I used to be the kind of girl who'd run when a above us toward her, but finally a voice whispered, "Love can be yours if you step up to the counter and order." Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, I love him.
Hi, I'm Nev, and I'll be singing Reflection from Mulan. Look at me, I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Hurt me before. For once, I've something I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say, this is mine, you can't take it. Someone who needs me.
Hi, everybody. My name is Matthew Kleberg, and I'm so honored to be a part of this Teddy Bear Cancer Foundation fundraiser. I'm going to be singing My Petersburg from the musical Anastasia, and I hope you all enjoy. I grew up on the sly, in the gutters and the streets of Petersburg. Just a kid on the fly, getting good at getting by in Petersburg. I've bartered for a blanket, stolen for my bread, learned to take my chances and use my head. A Russian rat is clever, clever, or he ends up dead. Boils down to there are some who survive, some who don't, some give up, some give in. Me, I won't. Black and blue, welcome to my Petersburg. Standing here, you can see from the spires to the piers of Petersburg. I'd be down on that quay, selling stolen souvenirs of Petersburg.
Thank you so much.